All right, I'm having a little issue when I power the 7800 on. Everything looks fine. And now it's moving ever so slightly this direction, this way. So it's panning on its own. So if anyone has any ideas, make a comment below. Thanks.